I was born on October 15th, 1986 in East Tennessee. My dad always had a drum set because he's a drummer. So my mom sings and my sister plays piano, so there's always music in the house. So when I was 12, I got my first guitar, started taking lessons, and that's when I started. So I moved to Greenville halfway through eighth grade. And then there was some event out on the tennis court at Malden Middle School during my eighth grade year, and Dusty Matthews was playing drums, Daniel Wergo was playing bass, and Clayton was playing guitar, singing. And at some point I started, picked up the guitar, and like we were just hanging out, and we all started talking, and then eventually formed Last Action Heroes. We were that through like half of high school, and we played Coffee Underground, had a big show. Somebody almost lit the bathroom on fire, and then they like punched the manager in the face when they confronted him. So that was our claim to fame with that group. And then kind of like started changing our sound, and we thought we wanted to change our name, so we did change our name to Transit Vista. And we played that until we were done with high school. And then I moved to Charleston, went to college. Yeah, that wasn't like a long period, but at some point Clayton and Daniel shared a room in the house I lived in downtown Charleston. And then that's when you came down and we jammed in the living room, played some Rx Bandits, I think, and some songs me and Daniel were working on, I think. So from that jam with Ryan, Daniel, myself in Charleston, that kind of like planted the seed. It took a while to grow, like 3 years or something, but, and a lot of guitar players for their part, but they moved back, or Daniel moved back to Greenville and started the Lions of Zion. And eventually, after I don't know how many guitar players, they asked me to be in the band, so I started commuting from Charleston to all the shows, and that was how I got in the band. Permaculture is like a sustainable method of growing your own food and plants that mimics nature. Since Daniel left the band, there was a void, so I stepped up and started singing on the mic.